When I was in college, I chose to ride on this bus every day. Until I saw this page, they were customizing Diecast buses. So I decided to buy a bus. And this is how it looks like.